viewers, today I am going to talk about average water consumption per day of a humans. There are many more concepts describing about that theory, but there are some certain criteria to consume the water per day. But we have to follow WHO standards in our health recording factors. Average consumption water per day, there are 3.5 liters water per day, is essential for every human beings. But this is not identical to everyone. It may depend upon the certain factor. Sometimes if a toddler, he want to not consume 3.5 liters of water per day, it may lead to some problem, etc. In adult, certain environmental factors also determine the factors of drinking the water. In summer season, there are loss of electrolytes through our sweatings, so we need consume some extra quantity of water. In elder persons, he may suffer diabetic or etc. things. So, drinking of excessive water lead to failure of the excreta system. That means renal failure may occur. So, for this reason, we have to determine some situations to take the water. Particularly, if a person's taking non-vegetarian meals, he advised to drink some extra quantity of water. In summer season, he advised to take some extra quantity of water. So this factor will average consume of water is per day 3.5 liter to 5 liter quantity. It's normal criteria, but it will depends upon the factor, age, environmental, climate condition, depend upon our vegetarian or non-vegetarian meals, etc. Some persons may take cake or excessive cold item or excessive sweet item. When going to digest this type of food, may lead to create thirst and etc. During that time, we have to generally advise hot water drinking only. Where if you consume large amount of water, it may lead to some problem. So my advice is, water consuming is very essential to maintain our health factor. Without water, any function in our physiological function or pathological function not occur. Even we consume tablet, it will not mode of action occur. So for this reason only, we have to drink sufficient quantity of water. Is a sufficient quantity is averagely 3.5 liter to 5 liter per day. Some persons are advised whenever you want, you have to drink. It is not an identical theory, because we have to advise this theory to an elder people. He may suffer, going to surely suffer to renal problem. Okay, so minimum 200 of ml water per sip is advisable. So it is divided into some time, etc. Before meal, after meal. In early morning, we have to wake up from the bed. Drinking water is nearly 500 ml to 750 ml is advisable. Some person advised 1.5 liter to 2.5 liter. It is not identical. It may lead to stomach disturbance. So our stomach capacity is 1500 ml to 2500 ml only. For this reason, in early morning, stomach will get dried and stringent. So we have to consume minimum 500 to 750 ml, means it is identically and symmetrically and uniformly enlarged. Then it is give pressure to the other parts, and our fecus and feces and bladder also excrete from the body. So water is very essential. So per day, averagely you have to consume 3.5 to 5 liters of water per day. Thank you.